members. So I asked two of those members to try it out, throw up, put the regimen to a test. And Rebecca's going to come out and join us first. Hi, Rebecca.
How are you?
So describe your skin before you began using the Eucerin skin calming regimen.
It was very, very dry and itchy. And it would bother me all the time, and it was embarrassing to look at because it looked so dry. So after I took a shower, I kind of was like, I don't know if this is really going to work. It was transformative. I could not believe how soft and smooth and not itchy my skin was. And then I put the calming cream on, and it just sealed it, and it looked shiny. And I was like telling everyone, I called my parents, I'm like, you guys have to use this stuff. It is amazing. It really was transformative.
A happy member of the audience.
It does. It works well.
How was your skin?